Hey, hello and welcome back. So, you know what I decided to do? Play Arcanum. Okay, game is loading. This is like most trash shit in Arcanum, that when game is loading, you don't exactly can minimize. So, we are still on Amy, level 11. I think we finish Schrodinger dive. Or maybe are before it? It looks like before. Do I have stuff? Why is this inventory so cursed? Wait a minute, do you have gloves? We all have gloves? Holy shit, I think this is a spare part. This for sale? This potentially for sale. Hey, let's go. So I love this game, but I do understand it has flaws and it's not exactly the best. Why people hate me, and that this guy hates me to extend that. Holy shit. Okay. Okay, yeah. Yeah. Okay, I know. I now understand a lot. I need to borrow this in that case. What you do when you're an ugly ass fucking scene? Okay, I have inventory that increase my beauty, which is great.
Can I help you?
Okay, do we want to commit insurance fraud?
How does the day find you, fair lady?
Hey, what are we doing, Wolf? Because we are still in Skylar's Sons saga. Okay, so you don't know if you read something in canon. Okay, I don't have bullets, the recipe. We could look at this feet for pervert. I kind of wonder what's up with this.
It is done.
Too far. Yeah. Okay, so normally I'm kind of perfect in this. Gwark. I'm not sure if he will see this. Gwark. This guy is capable of murdering Gwark. Or dying to Gwark. Honestly, it's a progress. As for civilians, there is a value in leaving them alive, but it's very small. Not to mention I didn't kill anybody. Okay, let's go feed more quests.
We will not do that, madam.
Did I fucked up Eve's Guild invitation dialogue? We need to beat the answers out of it. Okay, so now we discovered what is Thieves Underground and where to go. And now he has increased the disposition. What's me? Do we have Tarantian chest or something like this? I usually organize something. Okay. Unofficially, until we find better place. Honestly, terrible idea that they don't let you make quest to own something that you could make player house here. Hey, I hear this boss. We're worn by woman. Easy steal. As for civilians who died, I'm not sure if there is infinite number of civilians. I mean, I'm sure there is finite number of civilians, as a matter of fact. I'm just not sure if they will respawn, because I never tried to. Do the bad things. Okay, so we need a sewer map, and instead of checking if I don't have an inventory, I'm just going to steal from this guy pocket. By talking to these people, we often resolve our differences, and later when my beauty score increases, they will like me more. Virgil.
What is it that you want of me? What type of healing do you want? What type of healing do you want? I am finished. What is it that you want of me?
I assume this minor skill. Oh fuck, I think I made a mistake. Where is my quick save? Fuck, I don't quick save. I believe taking the healing item out of him and healing myself would be more beneficial. I don't wanna work for Cedric Applesby, because I dislike him. Yeah, I'm double scared.
What is it that you want of me?
Okay, what we do now? We could go Skylar's sons. We could ask me why I'm not leveled up yet.
What is it that you want of me?
Oh, you could use some work, right? I'm currently not ultra attractive, but we could still do more. So I drink some beer. Which lowered my intelligence. I'm lost completely. I don't have the skulls. Okay, what do I do? Exactly right now. This Arcanum, so you technically can do a lot of things. Okay, so... do we wanna go Skylar's Sons in the middle of days? I kind of hate it. Mm-hmm. Do I have a scroll of exit? No, I don't. Okay, technically scroll of exiting is not mandatory, but that's like... I mean, it saves me 100.
I will not do that, madam.
But it's only good way to exit. Okay. So I made quick save. My beauty, no. Hey, Virgin, just give me that. I magically believe.
It is done.
Yes! Yes, my beauty score is back, baby! Okay, that was so good. So there are traps.
It is done. It is done.
Okay, there is treasure chest. And now the challenge. Challenge is to use 30 arrow and 0 bow skills.
It is done.
Mm-hmm. We'll be reload playing. Alright, so far, we are doing great, by the way. And it's gone. Okay, never mind.
I will not do that, madam!
I lose. Okay. So they cast Entangle, for which we don't have any protection. Forgive the intrusion.
And help me to avenge my people!
Entangle. Okay, so as you see, we loot. This guy can be resurrected with necromancy, but we don't have such spells. You could technically use it as storage, but it's too inconvenient to access. There are traps you can disarm if you return here with higher spot trap and disarm skill, which we will not. And this level. Okay, we recover beauty score, so it wasn't useless. We progress the story, which also make it not useless. Okay, we wanna get in to protect steam engine. Because it's a good quest. because I recover my beauty score, we can now trade. Please let me fucking move, stupid loading screens.
I will not do that, madam.
Yeah, shut up.
It is done.
So I'm overloaded with garbage. That's lower my ability to be. Okay, so we have steam engine job. Okay, we shall be able to. This guy, Pomgrad. I wanna save before I buy or sell anything to these people because holy shit. Even if they like you, prices are just fucking out of this planet. Nothing here is identified. Hey, this guy have bullet recipe. It's like the only thing we need. Let's talk to this guy. Please have hand. Anything useful. Quality iron shield is not bad. Okay, this guy is absolutely crazy. Plumberg is technically very high rolly sword, but very slow. So, now we shall be able to find a very liking us guard, like 70, 65, something like this. I don't see any of this fucking lightning as guard. So. Alright, so I got basic training. Let's go get identification. Identification will allow me to understand and sell my items for better prices. And we still have a lot of money for such early game. Okay, so we identified items just to discover that are very basic. Virgil, I believe you could use this. You know, it's always gear upgrade.
No such thing.
I know we do not doing much. But behind this not doing much, there is a lot of thinking happening. Currently, since we identify items, we are trying to sell them. Since I stole this item, fire resistance, no. Shield of Force, amazing shield. Shadow shield is not that good. There's third armor. Let's go to Clockier Shop. Shield of Force is potentially shield you might wanna give to every single companion you have. Not necessarily, but it's not something, you know, that it will be poor decision if you do that. Okay, we managed to sell all garbage, excluding crystal ball. And that's it for now. Honestly, I had a lot of fun. Thank you for watching, and see you.